even if the miracle happens instantly, the healing is a journey.
Ooh, yes.
Right. Mm. Recently, the Lord confronted me with this thought. He said, faith cannot be based upon results. Mm. Faith must be based upon relationship. Whether I ever do anything you want me to do, or I do everything you want me to do, faith is based upon our relationship. It can't be based upon these past results. You did this for me, or you did this for her, or you did this for them, so therefore you will do this for me. No, Rapha is a part of his nature.
Yes.
He heals. It's not something he does, it's who he is.
Yes. Right? Yes.
And so when we know him, we're gonna know him as Rapha. Mm-hmm. It may be, if you live long enough, I've lived a long time and I've seen a lot of things. And I've experienced a lot of things instantly, and I've experienced a lot of things over a long period of time. Mm-hmm. I've experienced God giving me exactly what I'm asking for, and I've experienced him not giving me nothing that I was asking for. Mm-hmm. And yet he was the healer the whole time. Mm-hmm. He was the healer here. He's the healer there, as you said. Mm-hmm. I've been healed myself so many times, I wouldn't even begin to be. That's why I have 40 books. Each one's a different testimony. But he first healed me when I was 11 years old, crippled from a car wreck, told I'd never walk again. My left leg was crushed in 32 places. Mm. I went through the windshield with my face and my back was broken. And the first miracle took 3 months. I was in a body cast and God put a bone in my left leg where there was no bone left, it was pulverized. And the doctors wrote miracle across my chart and I stood up and walked when they told me I never would walk again. 6 years, I had a short leg from that because I was growing. And then when I was 17 years old, instantly God lengthened my left leg to be the same length as my right. I have experienced so many things from him. He's healed me of fibromyalgia, connective tissue disease, chronic fatigue. He's healed me of crippling arthritis when doctors told me I had 2 more weeks before my ankles would lay flat on the ground and I would never be able to put on high heels again. God healed me. So many miracles like that. But then when our daughter was stricken with a brain tumor and I fully expected the same results that I had always gotten because he said he sent his word and healed them. He said, for us to say, I will live and not die and declare the works of the Lord in our lives. I had all the scriptures, I knew all the words, I knew all the formulas, and I had applied them all my life. And yet when Gabrielle was told she had a brain tumor and was told she had 6 weeks to live, I kicked into what I know to do.
Right.
This is what I know to do. Yes. The word says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. The word says he is Jehovah Rapha. Yes. So 11 months later, she goes to heaven. And you reminded me of this last night. I stood up at her funeral and I said, I don't care what happened. Mm-hmm. My faith is not based upon results. My faith is based upon relationship. And whether we're healed here or we're healed there, he's Rapha.
Amen. Yes, he is.
He's going to always be who he says he is, not what he does, but who is he. Mm. And if he never does another thing for us, his love should be more than enough to keep us close to Rapha.
Exactly.
That's right.
And yet we can be tolerating in this moment in our lives situations because we lose hope.
Right.
And we kind of give up.
Right.
Even in this aging process, we can say, well, I'm supposed to be tired.
Right.
I'm supposed to be.
Wait a minute. You're getting too close to home now. God can heal for and do miracles. I've been praying about my tiredness lately. You're right, though.
But you get what I'm supposed to be fill in the blank, you know? And you know, that idea, you can't change what you're willing to tolerate, right? So we don't even ask anymore.
But isn't that the case, though, that he is Rapha no matter what we're experiencing? So aren't we supposed to fully believe him, regardless of results?
And so you're encouraging me, because I mean, you know, not everyone knows your story, and I could burst into tears, but you know, her daughter.
She was the little one that you'd call, and she said, how are you, Gabrielle? And she said, I will live and not die. Come on over. Come to my house.
You come to my house.
Yeah, come to my house.
Yeah, everybody was invited, always. And she was such a faith girl. We were all.
How old was she? How old?
She was 5 when she was diagnosed, and they said we'd never see her 6th birthday, but we did see her 6th birthday. She lived 11 months, the whole time in faith. Mm-hmm. Everybody in the whole world prayed for her, yeah. And that really answered the faith mm-hmm. issue. I mean, and people say really bad things when people die. Mm-hmm. You know, a man came up to my husband at the funeral and said, I know why she died. You just didn't have enough faith.
Nope.
Wow. For her healing. And he is the wisest man on earth anyway, but he really was at this moment. He said it's just the Holy Ghost, because he said, did you pray for our daughter? And he said, I did. And he said, well, then what about your faith? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Because if faith were the issue, anyone's would have been good enough. Mm-hmm. You prayed, we prayed. Mm-hmm. There are things we don't know. And 21 years ago, Gabrielle died. Mm-hmm.
Amazing.
And then I had cancer 3 months later.
Yeah. Wow.
And wasn't
and
given
yet you still
hope to live.
Have faith. See, now, yeah. I think the audience doesn't, you know, a lot of people don't know that story. And here we are 21 yeah. years later.
It still hurts just like it happened yesterday.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, that's the pain of people say, oh, it'll get better. No, it never can get better unless she's coming back. Yeah. How can it get better? But you get better at managing the pain.
Yeah. Yes.
The life of walking with Rafa. Mm-hmm. It's not about results.
Right.
It's about trust. Mm-hmm. I trust you that you know what I can't possibly know.
Yes.
I trust you for the instant miracles. I trust you for the 20-year miracles. Yes. I trust you for the mm-hmm. journey.
Yeah.
I trust you whether here or there. And really, it's a breath away. Yeah. You heal me here on this side or one breath away. Yeah. You heal me on that side. Mm-hmm. We don't understand eternity. Mm-hmm. We think earthly. Mm-hmm. We think this is it.
Yes. The here and now.
And yet this is just a vapor.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe today and you'll never miss a new upload.
And don't forget to check out our Better Together shop. Thanks for being a part of our community.